Meet Hoppity Hare of West Mersea, Essex, who breakfasts on toast and marmalade. The pet of Mrs Joan Bullin, Hoppity was rescued from a bully of a dog when he weighed in at only 2 ounces. She reared him on milk, fruit, sponge cake, such human food that Hoppity has never discovered what hares are supposed to like. Bustamente Bullin, the cat, thinks a hare in the house is all agin nature. But Buster's traditional domesticity set us wondering just how many wild animals are British.